Mama, I asked my friend Dave. No, she is not, is the answer Dave gave.
Why?
She hangs by her feet and she lives in a cave. I do not believe that's how llamas behave. Oh, I said you are right about that. I think that your mama sounds more like a
bat.
Good job.